I drove gravel train for 30 years. I know a bit about driving truck. You disobeyed every... How many times do people say, don't text and drive, don't text and drive? You aren't just texting and driving, you're taking surveys. Okay? What country best suits my personality to live in? Really? That's what my mother died for. To find out where you best suit to live in this world. What they asked you was, what would you change to make it different? You said you wouldn't get a CDL. Not that I wouldn't play on my phone. Not that I wouldn't take this survey while I'm supposed to be looking out my windshield. Not that you wouldn't take opiates before driving an 80,000-pound vehicle. What you said was, I wouldn't get a CDL, like the CDL did it. The CDL did not do that. You did, Mr. Bell. These are your choices. This is what you chose to do. It's on TV every day. Don't text and drive. They say, at billboards, 100 feet long, don't text and drive. Stay off your phone. People die that way. You did it.